Prison mainly. It's gone worldwide. Called the rat attack list, and the goal of the rat attack list is to find kind of like when animals fight back, but in really cool and scary situations. And so I get these really nutty emails, and like in Australia, everything's trying to kill you all the time anyway, like, and weird spiders and snakes and stuff. So there is a rat attack where a snake ate another snake, decided it didn't really like it, like ate the whole thing, spit it back up, and then they kind of talked about it, and then the snake left. It's all documented. And then I was just in Los Angeles, and I was running around talking and schmoozing with the, executives. And I was in the car, and someone else was driving, and I was reading the most recent rat attack, which is the best rat attack ever. It's inappropriate, but anyway. You might have heard of it. It went worldwide. News. It was this guy in Moscow decided to rape a raccoon, but it mangled him badly instead. So
that's what you get.
But this is the strange thing: is that you went to the hospital. You could have come up with any excuse other than I was drunk and thought I'd have a little fun with the raccoon. It didn't work. And this is a strange thing. It said a 44-year-old pervert, Vladimir or whoever, went to the hospital. And then my friend was like, they just assume he's a pervert. How do you define pervert? She's like, I think that's unfair. I'm like, he was trying to force himself on a raccoon. I mean, how many levels of wrong can we go there before he gets to pervert? Anyway, I leave you with that image and this song, which is called Lolita for Animals.
Thank you.